Hi guys, so I wanted to do an update video for you all on what my next step in nursing is in my nursing career. If you've watched my past couple videos, whenever someone asks me this question, I always say, you know, I'm just really happy being an ICU nurse and I don't really know what my next step is. Like, I know I eventually want to go back to school, I just don't know what route I want to take. Would it be nurse practitioner, CRNA? And I finally feel like I have a clear sense of direction. The past couple months I've been, I don't want to use the word struggling, but I've been like feeling like I need to figure this out. Like, I need to go do something else. I just couldn't figure out what that next step would be, and I finally have, and so that is what I'm gonna share with you guys. The next thing that I've decided to do in nursing is to get my CCRN. If you don't know what that is, that's the Critical Care Registered Nursing License. Basically, it means that you have taken this exam that shows that you are proficient, efficient, well-versed, well-knowledged, whatever you want to say, in critical care nursing. So I've been an ICU nurse for about 9 months now. In September will be my 1 year mark. And I actually signed up for a 2-day CCRN review course in September just to kind of see what the CCRN entails, learn a few new pearls of knowledge and all of that. But to get your CCRN, you have to, one, be a critical care nurse. Two, there's a certain amount of hours you have to fulfill in a certain time period, which for me, working 1 year as a critical care nurse fulfills that CCRN requirement for hours. But I'm not sure what I actually want to take the exam. I definitely want to study and prepare, and I want to feel going into it like I have a good shot at passing, because one, it's kind of a little bit of money to spend to get this license. But I'm gonna start off with taking that review course in September and see how I feel. And I don't know when I'll get the actual license. I've talked to a lot of nurses, some waited 10 years to get it, some waited 2, some waited 15, some don't even get it. And it doesn't mean you're a bad ICU nurse if you don't have your CCRN. It kind of just gives you a little one up, and it, I don't use the word one up in a negative sense, but if you were like going to another ICU to try and get hired, it definitely would give you a one up. And it also just shows and proves that you're well educated in ICU nursing. So that is my next step. And yeah, that's my next step. And eventually I'll figure out what my next step is. But for now, getting my CCRN is what I'm gonna do. Thank you guys for watching this video, and I wanna hear what your plans are for nursing. Are you already doing what you wanna do, or do you have a goal? Do you wanna go back to school? Do you wanna do a different specialty or field? Let me know in the comments below. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you next time.